What is going on, Molly Schuyler fans? I'm in Redmond, Michigan for a pho challenge, and I'm actually excited because I love pho. Yeah, some of y'all are haters, but pho is delicious. Pho lucky. Amazing. Challenge is coined as 5.5 pounds. Should be approximately 2 pounds of meat, 3 pounds of noodles, plus a little bit of other fixings here and there. But generally, a pho challenge is never 5 pounds. You do not have to drink the liquid for this. You don't. But that's actually my favorite part, so never skip the liquid. $20, 1 hour. Not too bad at all whatsoever. A little bit of a time crunch. I got to meet up with a friend here in a bit. Nathan Klein, call out to you. What's up, dude? But, you know, it is what it is. So I'll probably end up starting while it's hot. Honestly, if I was smarter, I'd probably dump ice in it right away. But honestly, sometimes I feel like, I don't consider cheating. I just add more mass. So it is what it is. Oh, let's head on in. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Oh my gosh. Clean your plate. Wasting food is rude. Let's get in there and eat like a girl. So I get 1 hour to do this. I did pour some ice in here. So honestly, this is all absorbed right now. This is a big thing of noodles. You don't even have to really do the broth. That's actually the best part. So technically, this is going to be almost like a 12-pound challenge now instead of a 5. I don't see how this could be a 5-pound challenge anyway. But we're going to go with that because. So. I'm gonna try to use a fork for most of this. I don't want to use my hands, but if it comes down to it, I will rock on. All right, guys. 3, 2, 1. It's so hot. Mm. You can still see all the steam coming off. See the steam come out. You can see it. Your life must be done in 3 minutes for this. I mean, just because of the way this meals have absorbed water, this is minus broth. I mean, I'd say at least 8. There is no soup to it. I don't have a glass of water in here, but I will have no liquid then. Mm-hmm.
beer already. They probably could have done it a lot faster, but a girl that grabbed the cup. So they probably would have slammed a little bit faster. It was delicious. I served one too hot. My own fault on that too. But whatever. Either way. Luck is, I love it. It's amazing. I felt lucky here down in Lower Michigan. I'm telling you, dude. Good food. I love luck. So if you ever want to get a free bowl, come on down here an hour. You don't have to drink the broth, but if you want to, you can. So you gotta be about 12 pounds with, it says it's coined as being 5.5, but not quite. So Molly Schuyler, mom, woman versus food. Clean your plate, man. Waste some food is rude. Don't do it. Go ahead and eat like a girl. We will catch you next time. in another amazing city with an amazing food and a challenge. I said, yeah, I want to do a sponsor also. Check in the description below. Find a way to contact me and we'll make something work. Talk to you soon. Check in.